And someday, maybe our two worlds will finally be united again. Show me the strength of your resolve, young human. Etc. Not fair starting out like that. Did it heal us doubly? I don't know. $239. We're getting back 53 points? How much did we get back before? Now I gotta go back and look. We're still good, so. I hate these. Die, you monster. Still pretty well with hit points. Can't attack him at this time, so let's lit me. Is that bugged? I mean, I saw it work once. I don't know why it doesn't do anything. I mean, shouldn't complain, really. Slaughter slice. I'd rather have a slice of pizza than a slaughter slice. Oh, I hate that. Look at how he's invading our personal space, too. That stinks. How annoying! Good enough, good enough. I have an itch on my back that just won't go away. Seriously. I'm trying to play a game, back. Gah. Pain. Still going through these door nuts really quickly. That aura blast, though. we are a bit low, and I'm not going to use an item. It's rustling right now. Picked a good time to do it because we have to heal up. Hopefully this won't do anything again, and then we'll get the healing from our item. Our rings, or ring. I don't know if they're working together. Good. How many hit points does this guy have? Oh, boy. My God. Don't do your stuff. Oh, God. Now the mile high attack. Do I dare just attack? Let's just attack. Hopefully just hits us for that one point next time. Okay. 82, okay. We're not... I don't like where we are. We need a better healing spell. Oi! Alright, Dover nut time. We are going through these things like water. One point, gotta love it. Nice, we're full. I did that again! What a waste. That was a real waste. Okay, up here. Gotta be more careful, man. Hooray! Yay! You've won the right to use the transport to the Blue Star. I'm so happy. The strength of your resolve is admirable, young human. I hope that is enough to overcome the cold, bleak landscape of the Blue Star. This is but the first step on a long road you have yet to travel. Find the hope that lies buried among the stars, young human. Go now. The way is open to you. I will wait here, believing that you have the power to make dreams a reality. Yay! By the way, I don't know how close we are to this, guys. I don't know if there's another battle yet to come. Because every time I think we're done, the game gives us more to deal with. But we're all together again. But the end... After the end credits... what I've heard is there's a long pause, supposedly, and then there are outtakes. So, if you're watching the end credits, I'll try to remind you again. I'll delete the pause if there's nothing going on. I'll clip that out, and don't forget to listen to the outtakes. I heard it's pretty amusing. That's all I know. I have no idea about anything else here. Purity Litany. I don't know what's next to come. Maybe we have to fight the Blue Star itself next time. There it is. Look, Ruby says, Hero, the Star Dragon Crystal. The way to the Blue Star is before us. I... guess this is where we have to say goodbye, isn't it? Oh, you guys make us sad again. Okay, we move around. Lamina?
Boy, Hero, I never thought you'd actually find a way to get back to Lucia. But here we are. You know, you're one in a million. When you come back, you and Lucia simply have to come join the Magic Guild. Promise me, okay?
Promise? Does she say anything again? Oh. Hero, I wish you could stay and join the Magic Guild. But I know you have to follow your heart and your dream. I hope Lucia knows what a find she has in you. You're worth your weight in silver. What about gold? I don't think there's any gold on this planet. Sometimes they talk about gold. But she says silver. Take care, Hero. Oh, Lamina. Hero says, thanks. That means a lot to me. Leo?
Hero, there really is nothing left for me to say, except that I hope you find happiness wherever life leads you. Stay true to your heart. One day our paths may cross again. I look forward to that time.
As do I, my friend. While you're on the Blue Star, we've got our work cut out for us here. One day we will get back to the true teachings of Althena. And when that day dawns, lasting peace will finally be ours. I hope you come back to see it. I will, Leo. I promise. Ronfar?
Well, Chief, I guess I'm saying goodbye again. I hope you find your little snuggle bunny. God knows I've found mine. But hey, enough about me. This is your moment. Go get her, Tiger.
All right. Well, Chief, this is it, I guess. The moment of truth. I sure hope this gizmo gets you where you're going. If not, this is going to be the most expensive gamble of your short career. But hey, I know it's going to work, so don't worry. Besides, you've got someone pulling for you upstairs. I just know it. We better cut the gab. Lucia's waiting. Go get her, Tiger. Thanks, Ronfar. Jean?
I'm gonna miss you, Hero. You're one of a kind. Say hello to Lucia for me, okay?
Okay.
I miss her so much. In fact, I've got a new dance step she just has to see.
Huh.
You two have gotta come and see me perform it sometime.
Jean's so awesome. Hero, are you certain you want to try this alone? I mean, I could go with... Wait, what am I saying? This is probably something you want to do by yourself. Well, good luck, Godspeed, and remember, if you get in trouble, you can always dance your way out, like I taught you. Hehe, thanks, Jean. Vaya con Dios. And finally, Ruby.
The legends say that the Blue Star is a dangerous place.
Mm-hmm.
Please be careful. I want you back here just as soon as you find Lucia, okay? You've gotta come back. I'd be lost without you. You know that.
Aw. Suddenly she's crying. But I don't know, because I think Lucia has to stay on the Blue Star. Promise me you'll come back in one piece, Hero, and tell Lucia that I said she better take good care of you, or else I'll... Oh, Hero, goodbye. Oh, Ruby, I know I'm going to miss you most of all. Note if there's a way to come back to see you, I'll find it. Take care of yourself. Nothing else to say here, huh? Just checking. Alright. Here we go. To our destiny! Hopefully this is working right. Red. We're here. Mm-hmm. Just as cold and unforgiving as ever. Is he knocking on it? He's holding the pendant. He is knocking on it. Oh, that's hilarious. She's like, what the hell? Aww. Imagine he slips and just falls to his doom right now at the end. Aww. I got chills now. Aww. So far, so good. The theme song's working right. Come on, we need to see that kiss. For the first time. For the first time, for the last time. Credits! So stay tuned for the outtakes. I think we have to wait a while after the credits, so... But I'll remove the wait, but I'm just gonna let the credits go. So here's our cast, our voice actors. Ty Webb sounds familiar. The others? No. I mean, maybe they're people I should know. That doesn't mean anything. John Truitt sounds familiar. I'm gonna let the credits run out. This is the end of this Let's Play. Ta-da! Done. 106, 108, 109 episodes. Oh my god. Thanks for watching. See you in another Let's Play. And bang bang boogie, and don't stop that boogie.
Oh, look what we have here. That sucked.
You are delirious. Your power has been drained. Face it, you're already... Well, record that. This reprieve from death was not an accident. Zophar granted it. And now that I have betrayed his purpose, his power will be withdrawn. I will weaken, and soon will be nothing more than a shadow.
My teeth literally stuck on my lip. I mean, it literally was like this.
Oh, I'm just not there. I don't know what the deal is. I'm just not around there.
Dill. Whoopsie. I want to believe in humanity's power. Galleon. Whoops. You don't understand anything. You don't have a clue. Darn. I returned to the blue star far richer than when I left. For you see, I now know that one day, when it is restored, my voice is going really crappy. I returned to the blue star far richer than when I left. For you see, I now know that one day, when it is restored, I can safely entrust it to humans who will care for it as terrier. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna kill myself! I'm gonna kill myself!
He preyed on mankind's greed for wealth and power, creating anarchy and chaos where there was once peace and love. Oops, I bumped that.
I'm sorry.
Shh, Ruby. Nah, that was dorky. But I'll tell you where your guy is, if you beat me in a game, the game that rules my life. Because the only truth I've ever found, well, habba habba. I'm through running away, Mari. Do what you must.
No, that's too much like Arnold Schwarzenegger, isn't it?
Well, well, Gene. Have you taken to associating with trash like this on a regular basis?
Is that where you wanted me to hiss?
You're wrong, Lun. Gah. Sorry. You're wrong, Lun. Your worm-infested heart hides the truth from your eyes. Power grows when spread amongst the many and perish. Didn't he do? I'm gonna afford to buy it for you. Sorry.
I'm sorry.
You're one of a kind.
Sorry, I have a loogie.
Ha!
No, that's not it.
Ha! Got you, Lid! Ha!
That was wrong.
Fight hard, hero. Believe in your friends. The final test lies before...
I am Zophar, master of... Well then, you must work to strengthen the seal and make certain she does not succeed. For the moment, I will just watch and relish the way she worms her way into the hearts of the humans that have foolishly befriended her. She is so misguided to even try to...
Well, well, Gene, have you taken to associating with trash like this on a regular basis? I'm disappointed in you.
I was really liking that, and I bumped it.
Well, then. Damn it.
Zophar granted it. And now all... Now I can't read.
But hey, this is your moment. Ooh, I forgot my line.
Have you ever missed a line and just felt stupid?
What's my next line?